Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Tiawati, student number 085. Topic education. Today I will give my opinion about is the revitalization of vocational education and training in university be able to answer various educational problems. In my point of view, potential of vocational education in university graduates can be maximized for the industrial world. Because in fact, many prospective students enter the world of universities to get better jobs, and this vocational education can create work ready resources because this education prioritizes practical knowledge that can be directly applied in the world of work. This step was carried out by issuing presidential regulation or press number 68 of 2022, which contained the revitalization of vocational education and vocational training. Regarding to the revitalization of vocational high school in the context of improving the quality and competition of Indonesian human resources, which does not only apply to vocational high school, but also applies to vocational education units from elementary universities. According to the Coordinating Minister for Human Development and Culture, Menko PMK, Muhajir Effendi, currently the President of Republic of Indonesia, Joko Widodo, emphasizes that there should be more vocational education. From what I have explained, we see many positive impacts if we apply vocational education at the university level, and the fact that the government also supports it. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.